Okay. I just gotta figure out how to murder Sydney. So, Michael, where'd you get booze? Huh. I'll tell you what, Michael, this is good booze right here. You give me some more pizza, I'm not giving you any booze, so. What the hell? I'll be back, Michael.
Here's a good idea. Yeah, this is gonna be so good.
There. You are the most unsympathetic person, Michael. Why? How about I tell you to shut the fuck up for 15 years?
No.
That is what happened to me. And you have to take your issues out on everybody else. Why? Was it something I said?
Now you're gone, realize my love for you was strong, and I miss you here, now you're gone, I keep waiting here by the phone, with the pictures hanging on the wall, is this the way it's meant to be, only dreaming that you're missing me.
Are you batting for the other side? No! Oh, but you like the fish with your own knife.
Calm down, Michael! It's just a fucking joke!
Fine then. If you want to know everything? Well, I can see the child of Jamie Loy.
Your niece?
Yes, my niece.
Hold on.
to do it.
Oh, let me ask him here. See if there's anything. Why are you putting that in the background? Because the cult told me to do it. Speaking of the dog, I haven't found Cujo yet.
No, I haven't found him yet.
It's alright. Anything else around confess?
Well, you know what Jason does.
Oh, watch My Little Pony Friendship is Magic?
Yes. I do too.
You're brony as well? Now, like Smiley, do you clock to the show or do you just watch it and like it, like Jason?
What Jason does. And I never knew Smiley was a sad, lonely old git.
Yeah, but people didn't like him in the movie, so, you know.
From what I know, some people try to spoil the ending.
Oh, yeah. Anonymous OP, fuck Smiley! I remember that well. I was laughing my ass off.
Just figuring out what to do, what I want to do today.
Yeah. Michael, on your own, can you go get some dog food for Cujo?
Fine then, I shall get Freddy, chop his dick up, and feed it to Cujo.
No, Michael, you never fail to make me laugh. Might as well go in. There's Freddy over there.
Am I the only one who knows manners?
Yes.
You left the door wide open.
I know.
And I have to close it.
Yes, I know.
Fine, I'm just gonna get Freddy.
Hello, you creepy old pedophile.
Wait, Michael, what the hell are you doing here?
Well, I need to get some food for Cujo.
So, Michael, I'm just gonna tell you this. The central store is down there, so I'd suggest going there.
My fucking dick!
Jesus Christ, Michael, what the fuck?
Come on, Ghostface, let's go.
Oh, shit. Hey, Michael, do you like this song?
Well, it's my show if you that, Michael. Why am I talking to myself? I don't know why, but ever since this morning, I've been talking to myself.
Anyway, Michael. Scooter is not the reason why I called you over here to watch. I was wondering if you would watch the season 4 finale of My Little Pony.
Wait, the finale?
No, it's just the one for season 4. Season 5 is coming, don't worry.
Yeah, I'm still waiting for season 5. Let me tell you that.
Obviously. And remember, I've seen this episode before. You haven't.
How can you watch everything before me?
That's how much better than you.
Well, I've been on how much longer than you have.
Yeah, but who's got more kills? More.
You do realize your remake is been delayed till next year.
I know, but I don't care. And I don't know why I'm dressed like a hipster. Yes! Yes!
The Crystal Empire.
How did you know?
I saw the episode with Sombra.
Seems like only yesterday I was saving this place from being
totally. Fluttershy is best pony, I know it.
I have to disagree with you.
What?
In all honesty, I can see why you say Fluttershy, but I think Rainbow Dash.
What?
I think Rainbow Dash is best pony.
You started?
No, I'm not trying to start an argument.
Jason, calm down.
Why is this not got blood on it?
The dignitaries arrive. Yes, but you get to
story.
I don't know. You never told me what happened to Smiley.
Ah, yes. I remember it quite fondly.
Smiley, are you alright?
Yeah. Perfectly fine. I'm doing it for the lulz!
Doing what for the lulz? Can you just say what you're doing?
No.
I'm coming in there.
No. Oh, shit. Oh, Smiley! What are you doing? What are you doing? What I normally do.
What do you normally do?
Wank over cupcakes.
You stay there, mister. I'll teach you not to fuck with ponies.
Yeah, but did you see how nuts to not fuck ponies?
I'm gonna teach you not to do that! Jason.
Oh, shit.
There, you fucking bastard!
Got Cujo's food.
Good.
What happened to the fucking countries, Michael? I put them to Cujo as well.
Don't you know a normal chocolate kills dogs?
Well, Cujo's not a normal dog, is he?
No, Cujo just has rabies.
Why is Freddy standing over there?
Run!